each bus ride is like about 14 minutes long. But now I'm going to look out this window, that's the way I know where my stop is. It's going to be on this side.
Yeah.
Once I see Albertsons, I'm pulling that cord. Hey, if you put your camera up at that screen there, it actually works a lot better on the on this screen. It shows all the words. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, only two, yeah.
Are you turning again?
Yep, we're about to turn on by the freeway.
Yep, so this is way down that way as you're here.
Yep, turn there. Yep, I remember this area. You'd be, I can tell by the Swift line.
Yeah. And you guys used to live over that way.
Yeah. It's just when the words of the movie it makes it cause like that, but they're, when they're not just still, I actually get it on my camera. But when they're moving, the words are moving, that's what causes it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I remember yesterday when we were trying to do the sign of the parking lot, it was all messed up.
Yeah. the words are actually clearer in the movie, and I think the sunlight is what causes that to glitch on my camera. It's probably the sun. But now I can see it perfectly when it's moving. Yeah, yeah, Albertsons, right up here. Yeah. Nope. I know where I'm at. When I live somewhere, I get it good to know where I'm at. I walk up there all the time. Yeah. I haven't came from the bus down this way, but I know where it's at. I walk past it every day. It's right up against my house where I'm gonna get off at. Right out of our house as well, y'all. So I'm gonna pull it right after Albertsons. Alright. The way you live past here. Alright.
So you're the next stop or the stop
down? Yeah. No, it's the next stop up. Mm-hmm. Right after I pass here is where I want to pull it. I can either get off right there or right here, but I'm gonna be closer to one up. Maybe that's where you park.
Yeah,
just come on, it's pretty convenient for you. Yeah. Thank you, have a good day. Look at our phone back. Yeah, it'd be someone's getting on. Yeah, these doors are a lot smaller. But the one we were on before that, it was actually fat. It was actually big. Yeah, it must be.